mean, like, words cannot describe how much I'm gonna miss you. I hope you have like the best time, but I'm gonna miss you so much, and we have to always stay best friends. I love you so much.
Hi Shashi, I just want to say that you are such an amazing friend and you mean a lot to me. I hope that you have an amazing time in Israel, and I hope you have a safe journey and a fun one. And you have always been so nice and kind to everyone around you. I'm really sad that you're going, but happy that you're going to be in our hometown, Eretz Yisrael. I love you and good luck on your journey. Lots of love.
I just
want to
say, I'm going to miss you so much. I'm sure everybody that knows you, every single person in the world that knows you is going to miss you, because you're always that one that says, oh, Tix, you forgot this. Tix, did you pack this? Or, you're just amazing, Shelly. I don't know what people are going to do without you, what I'm going to do without you. Also, you're like the main sportsman in your grade. You're amazing at running. You're amazing at swimming. I don't know what Yeshiva is going to do without you. And I'm so happy that next... I'm going to Israel, and I hope we can dwell together. I hope you have a safe trip, and hope you come back, because we are gonna miss you so much. Like, literally, I would pay for my own ticket to go there, and I miss you so much. And
Shashi, I'm so sad that you're leaving, but I know you're going to have the best time, and you're so lucky you having this opportunity to go to Israel, and you're so lucky and have the best time. Everyone's going to miss you, and it's not going to be the same without you.
Hello, Shali. Thank you so much for being such a nice friend. I love having such fun sleepovers, laughing together, and we've been friends since nursery school. I can't believe now that you're leaving. I hope you have the best time ever. I hope you have the best time in Israel. All the girls in Renana are so nice and sweet. When I went there, they were so nice, and I can't wait to hear all your adventures. Love you so much. Thank you for being such a good friend.
I'll miss you so much. Especially going up the ridge together. Love ya.
Hi Shashi, I'll miss you, especially in Nepal. Love
ya. Hi Shashi, thanks so much for being my friend. Best of luck for Israel. Love you. Bye. Bahat
Slacha Israel, Shali. I'm going to miss you so much. Thank you for always helping me whatever I needed help for. And when you go to Israel, I'll definitely say hi. And yeah, I'm going to miss you. Bye.
You were making Aliyah, all the girls started crying, and it just shows how much we're gonna miss you. I know you're gonna make so many new friends in Israel, and you're gonna get a job, which is really, really lucky, and I'm gonna be jealous of you for the rest of eternity. But yeah, bye.
Hello Shashi, I cannot believe it's already time for you to go to Israel, and I'm going to miss you so, so much when you're gone, and I don't know what I'm going to do without you, but I hope you have the best time in Israel, and I'm going to miss all the special memories that we make together, but I'll always treasure the ones we've already made. Love you lots!
Hello Shali, thank you so much for being the most special, amazing, loving, kind and caring friend. You have been kind to me since the day that I met you, and I'm so grateful that we became friends. Wishing you the best of luck in Israel, and I hope that you make friends soon. Hope that you learn to speak Hebrew well and that you find school easy. I'm going to miss you so much, and I can't wait to come visit you or for you to come visit me. Love you!
I hope you have a great time in Israel, and I'll miss you so much. Now for our memories, and I hope you have a great time. Hope to come visit you soon.
Hi, Josh. Thank you for everything that you did. I'm really going to miss you. And a hatzlacha rabba at your new in your new chapter. I don't know how to explain, but thank you so much for helping me with everything. Love you lots. Bye.
Hi, Shashi. We're gonna miss you so much when you go to Israel. I've had the best year with you in my class. Love you so much. I can't wait when we see you again. Love you. Bye.
Shash, you're an amazing friend, a kind human being, and a beautiful person. And you always put everyone you know and love in front of you before yourself. You are so charismatic and kind and generous and caring and smart, and there are so many other things to name. Moving to Israel is like a new chapter in your life, and it's going to be the best chapter you have ever had. It's going to give you so many experiences and so many fun things and so much good food. I'm jealous. I love you so much, and we will stay in touch and we will stay friends, and you will with everyone else because no one wants to leave you as their friend. Love you.
Hi Shali, wishing you all the best in your new home. I'll miss you so much. Lots of love, Ari Lake.
Thank you for being the most amazing friend. I'm really going to miss you and hope you settle well and find lots of friends, which you will. And thank you for just being you and love you.
Shashi, we will miss you so much. We also said that you're leaving. I hope you make so much friends in Israel. And we all said that you're leaving. And please visit us in the holidays a lot.
Hello Shashi, aka Shali Abalia. Thank you so much for being the most amazing friend ever, and I'm really going to miss you. I hope you have the most amazing time in Israel, and I hope you come and visit us soon. I can't wait that maybe you're gonna come back for your bat mitzvah. I love you so much. Mwah. Hope you have an amazing time in Israel.
When you say yeah.